Good Thursday morning to you. Two down days in a row, but we're starting off in positive territory right now, especially when you consider the fact that initial jobless claims went up. Not sure how much of that can be attributed to the weather on the East Coast, but I'm sure some will try to do that. Also, the news out of Europe, Mario Draghi, the president of the European Central Bank, saying their bond buying program, which is really patterned after our quantitative easing program, will begin on March 9th. And don't look now, but Europe has been doing better this year. Their stock market averages are up. They're seeing some signs of growth. So finally, it looks like Europe, which has been stuck in the mud for years, might start to get a little bit of traction, especially with this bond buying program being initiated here within the next few days. Checking the real-time numbers, Dow up 45 points. We're about 30 minutes into the trading day. And the NASDAQ is up 18, getting closer to 5,000 again. That's a look at your money. I'm KCRA 3 money expert Kelly Brothers.